jellyfish when they see them, but where exactly do they come from? What stimulates them to cause these blooms to go from the benthic to the pelagic stage? I can give a long list of questions because there's so many things that we still don't know.